Yeah, I talked to Joe a little bit. All of my youngest and savages running your trap at you up in them packages. Rob you for bricks, but that shit for pounds. Fuck all that talking they lack.
By becoming only the 10th team out of 233 to win a best of seven series while trailing 3-1.
How are you viewing this move from Durant?
Well, I'm viewing it as the weakest move I've ever seen from a superstar. Plain and simple. That's just how I look at it. And you depart for the team that beat you when you're on the cusp of getting to the finals yourself or ultimately winning the championship for the franchise that you've been with since you've come into the NBA, I think it's incredibly weak. And I don't want to hear any comparisons to that of LeBron James when LeBron James left Cleveland for South Beach. When LeBron left Cleveland, the cupboard was bare. He was basically the only dude in Cleveland. It was LeBron James and a bunch of no-names. In the case of Kevin Durant, you have one of the top five players in the world as your teammate. You got Billy Donovan, who's proven to be an exceptional coach. You've got a new coaching staff. You've got a first-class organization. You've got Enes Kanter, Steven Adams, and all of these boys. You are legitimately a championship contender.
To go. Trying to get free. George for the tie. Missed everything.
His 21st consecutive opening round win. Goes one for two, it doesn't matter. Well, he followed up a triple-double, a 40-point triple-double with 33 here today. And a demonstration of mutual...
Paulette, several times this year you've mentioned frustration, team being lifeless at times, just the overall lack of energy or team having fun. Just how frustrating and difficult was this season?
It's very, you know, very frustrating. But you know, it's, you know, I guess every year isn't a golden year. You know, it's gonna be some, you know, ups and downs in a career, and you know, I've learned that. Not every year, you know, it's gonna be special. You know, you got.
Paul, how frustrating is it year after year to kind of run into LeBron and have his teams end your playoff?
It's real frustrating. You know, it's real frustrating to, you know, continue on losing, you know, to the same team or same person. It's real frustrating. you know, it's what I work hard for in the summers. Try to help lead a team of my own. And ultimately, this is who I'm going to always have to see and face. But again, came up short.
I want to thank all you guys for coming out. Thank everybody at home. You know, a lot of people, I couldn't thank everybody, but thank all you guys, people that helped me along the way. Very, very appreciative for all you guys, and you guys have a great night. Thank you again. Appreciate it.
Your immediate reaction to this trade?
Well, I'm kind of surprised by it, but again, you're talking about a credible general manager in Sam Presti. He's going to prepare for the future, obviously. They're going to have a lot of faith in Russell Westbrook, but if this is just a one-year rental and Paul George decides to leave, then you're talking about Oklahoma City rebuilding and positioning themselves to do that. In the case of the Indiana Pacers, you want to guard an Oladipo who's no scrub, who can play, who's capable of averaging 18 to 20 a night. And so you look at it from that standpoint, along with the young promising prospect, that the bonus appears to be, and you can understand why a move like this is made. But ultimately, you would expect more from Paul George. The problem is, he really put the Indiana Pacers in a pinch by making sure he announced to everybody that he had every intention.
Tell down the mall with the bitch.
For real.
You can't even talk to the bitch.
Nah.
She fucking with bosses and shit.
Oh god.
I pull up in Rarers and shit.
Straight.
With choppers and Harleys and shit.
For real.
I be Gucci down.
Gucci.
You wearing Lacoste and shit.
Bitch.
Yeah.
Montclair.
Yeah.
Fur cap, Mafia belt.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Triple homicide. Put me in a chair. Yeah.
In jail.
Triple cross the plug. We do not play fair. Yeah.
Oh god.
Got them tennis chains on and they real blingy bling. Draco make it do the chicken head like chingy ching. Walking Neiman Marcus and I spend a life 50-50. Please proceed with caution, shooters, they be right with me. 21 bad bitch, cute face and some nice titties. 7500 on a Saint Laurent jacket.
Yeah.
Bitch, be careful when you dumping your ass,
bitch.
I ain't no sucker, I ain't cuffing no action.
Nah.
The streets raise me, I'm a whole bastard.
I bought a Rari just so I can go faster. Niggas tryna copy me, they plan catch a tournament. I might pull up in a ghost, no Casper tournament. I've been smoking gas and I ain't got no ass. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down. Yeah, 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 dawg. Yeah, not for real, dawg. 21. Bred about the 6, now I got a house in the hill, dawg. 21. Wanna see about it, nigga, get you killed, dawg. Whack. Wanna tweet about me, nigga, get you killed, dawg. Kill, dawg. I'm a real dawg. You a lil dawg. Bill, dawg. Wanna bill, dawg. Chasing meals, dawg. Don't ride in your bitch like O'Neal, dawg. Chase, I shoot like Reggie Mill, dawg. Chop a sting you like a ill, dawg. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down. Yeah, 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 ready to gun you down. Ruler clips. Send a ruler hit, pull up on your bitch. She say that I got a ruler dick. Spray your block down, we not really with that Rura shit. Glock caught now, I don't really get no fuck by who I hit. Yeah, yo bitch, she get jiggy with me. Keep that ciggy with me. Bitch, I'm Mad Max, you know I got Ziggy with me. Keep a Mad Max, case a nigga wanna get busy with me. Rari Mad Black, and I got a Bentley with me. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down. Yeah, 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 ready to gun you down. 7500 on a Saint Laurent jacket. Bitch, be careful when you dumping your action. I ain't no sucker, I ain't cuffin' no action. The streets raise me, I'm a ho.